What's great about the Madagascar franchise is that it's wacky, it's wild.
There's so much sort of wonkiness and silliness in the film.
We really asked the animators to get inside, you know, the heads of their characters.
You know, you don't really have experiences like that in movie making that often.
We get to put a lot of craft into different effects, and it's just really fun.
The fun part is that it's just completely insane.
This is the banana cannon, designed for maximum splatification of the banana.
I did experience the banana gun.
First you peel, then you pack, then you pump. Now don't try this at home. I think you're supposed to say that right.
He basically put together an air pressure banana gun.
On one, three, two, one. Whoa! You can dream up something, but until you film it, it's hard to say if you're doing it right or if you're just making stuff up.
Madagascar whack, that's the design philosophy.
Who's next?
It really elevates this Madagascar movie to a whole new level.
We take all the reference that we shot and try to make the best looking banana splat fest that we can.
There's a lot of stuff happening that's flying at you, coming at you.
So when you're in the theater, you'll feel that. You'll be more immersed than ever before.
It gets a little crazy, but it's fun.
It hits me. It hurts. I guess I should shoot somebody now.
We feel like, okay, we did our job.